Los Angeles. And Lassiter will watch that fly out of bounds.
Just sticking with this football team.
Allen on first down. Pressure from behind. He throws a strike to Mike Thomas. And that's a first down. 12 yards. Russ Yeast makes the stop. Notably, that is Michael D. Thomas as opposed to the safety, Michael J. Thomas. Evans. Motion man with Stanley Morgan. Nothing there for Evans at all.
Left tackle, and at that time, Deontay Smith given just a little bit too much penetration. That play was blown up right from the beginning.
Allen Morgan slides down at midfield. First down, coverage from Kendrick. He rotated last week. Brandon Allen heads under center. Was selected by Jacksonville in 2016, but a stop in Los Angeles along the way. Off play action, Allen's going to unload. Looking for Morgan, made the catch, and gets out of bounds. Instant atonement after dropping a third down ball on the last drive.
And threaded right in there to Morgan. You see plenty of time, little pressure late, but look at that, right over the shoulder, and Morgan making a nice catch. Wow, what a throw.
Allen out of the backfield and out of bounds. Williams pushed out by Chris Garrett. Thaddeus Moss checks in at tight end alongside Rigg on the right side of the line. Allen, Williams muscling, pushed away, kept his feet, and now he's dragged back.
Of course, our starting left tackle come September 11th will be Jonah Williams. That time, a nice play by that defensive tackle, Jonah Williams, number 92 for the Rams.
On third down, Allen pumps. He's looking at Morgan. Now he's flushed, and he's brought down. Here, Thomas drags him down back near the 20-yard line.
Allen having plenty of time, but couldn't find anybody. He sat back there, he sat back there, he sat back there, and finally...
A perfect postseason for McPherson last year, and he knocks that cover it. First down and 10 for Cincinnati, and Allen hands off and shiftily through the hole, breaking a tackle, Chris Evans. One in the secondary and one on the defensive line. Allen completes near the first down marker. Allen will sneak for it. He sneaked a full 2.5 yards. Rigg moves in as a fullback. Blocking tight end. Fake toss. Allen. That's behind Trent Taylor. Incomplete. Second down. And after a full 360, Evans breaks it down the sideline. Flag comes in from behind. As it stands, it'd be a 12-yard gain. And Terrell Burgess in on the stop. If not for the yellow flags. Allen. They go right back to the well. And tiptoeing the sideline. Evans runs into Jake Hummel. Allen. Throws a strike. And that's dropped. Remarkably dropped.
Wow, that again, that would have been 6 going the other way. He cannot hang on to it. See right there, Deron Lowe, I believe, is
yep.
Number 38.
44-yard punt, no return by Huber.
There you go. Well, maybe got the ball this time. You bet.
Duke Tobin sticks around with us. Bengals have the ball and a 3-point lead in the second. Major opportunity to walk for him last weekend, being in COVID protocol.
Absolutely, this is good work for him, and he needs it. All of our young players need. But it's a great opportunity to say, hey, I can learn and I can apply quickly.
Allen on second down is going to loft this downfield. It is caught and pulled down. Kendrick Pryor motions for that first down. 38 yards through the air.
A little pressure in his face, but he stood right in. See the pressure late, gets a little hit afterward, but throws one nice to Kendrick Pryor, making the catch. Yeah. Kendrick Pryor, one of those young wide receivers that we've called his name quite a few times during the preseason.
And we see constant improvement from the group, which is exactly what you want to see, as they get comfortable with doing what we do. And
but making constant adjustments as you're going along.
Right.
Allen on second down and eight. And that's caught by Irwin, who's upended with first down yardage at the 45-yard line. First down Cincinnati as Lassiter motions not once, but twice. Allen, Irwin. Irwin dragged into the sideline. Good open field tackle by Russ Yeast.
Guys that they're playing against are NFL players right now as well. And you want them to match up, and you want them to show that they have the talent. 100% correct. Sometimes they don't get their due, but they are the very small percentage.
Nice catch. Use of hands there from Chris Evans.
As the third tight end, that I can come in and produce and not, you know, be a hole for the team.
Allen completes to the 30. That's a first down.
Wouldn't be a bad thing if we saw him in week 18 again.
In the circumstances that we did. Allen this time guns that over the middle. And Lassiter broke a tackle and now pushed back inside the red zone.
Our offseason program as well as training camp. So it'll be a call that has to be made, and we'll get to that in the next couple days. And so that's to the credit of the young wideouts, that they've earned that over time.
Allen engulfed by Michael Hoyt.
Good use of the hands by Hoyt.
Third down and 12 from the 21. Allen to the sideline, incomplete. Prior. McPherson, no question from
holding receiving team number 37. That 10-yard penalty will be enforced from the end of the kick. First down, timeout.
And look for a 2X hoodie like he had it. That was sharp.
Jake Browning's come in to run the 4-minute offense here for Cincinnati, and a flag goes rainbowing in. Keir Thomas gets in there.
Holding. Offense number 79. 10-yard penalty. First down.
Jackson Carmen.
You hope once September 11th rolls around that all those penalties are gone.
Throw to the sideline. Browning breaking a tackle prior. Pryor back in bounds at the 25.
Yards after the catch for Pryor.
Browning gives. Oh. Keir Thomas again. Call that number again.
Number 90. Oh, my goodness. Number 96.
Third down and eight. Well, free play. Browning is going to unload. Tipped out of bounds. Durant on the coverage of Irwin. And they're going to bring this back to that penalty flag and apparent offside.
Offside. Defense number 96.
Game and then get into the regular season.
Browning on third down out of the 2-minute warning. Oh, he's gone. Irwin had to slow down as he shook one tackle and gets out to midfield.
He's been impressive too, Jake Browning.
Nice run. Williams lowers his shoulder and picks up about eight.
Jackson Carmen and Deontay Smith doing a nice job up front blocking for Williams.
Bengals have one timeout to work with. Browning throws a strike. It's Irwin again. Clock still running. Browning to the sideline. And it's that man again, Trent Irwin. Bengals looking to add to their 6-point lead. Browning goes short this time. Williams sheds one tackle, a second, but not the third or the fourth. But plenty of time to work with on second down. Browning under pressure. Williams with a block inside the 10.
Take a shot in the end zone. Take a shot. You got plenty of time.
Have time for two. Browning, right, end zone, corner, leaping. Oh. Incomplete for Irwin. Crowd comes to life. Browning looks, throws, caught, touchdown, Thaddeus Moss. But a flag down in the end zone with 2 seconds to go in the first half.
That's interference. Offense number 81. 10-yard penalty from the previous spot. Second down.
Just one miss so far in the preseason. 8 for 9 for Evan McPherson. This is from 35. Got all of that. He's 3 for 3 on the day, and the Bengals walk into the locker room with a 9-point lead.
Just stood back there.
Touchdown wiped off the board with offensive pass interference to close out the first half. And Williams. Browning, play action. Browning with time. Hits the crosser. And down to midfield. Irwin now 7 catches, 74 yards. Williams. And it's pulled down by Ernest Brown. To an already pretty stout front, to say the least.
I agree.
Thrown. Wow. Caught by Pryor. Two Rams converge, and still Pryor's come away with the football. Third down. Browning. Got away. Gonna throw. Incomplete. Maybe under different circumstances, you let McPherson try from here. But Huber caused the Bengals defense has forced a couple of turnovers, been largely pretty stout, and Browning hands off to Evans, who may have gotten back to the line of scrimmage. Elijah Garcia, consensus all-conference player at Rice. Browning completes on the slant, spinning out of it. Pryor goes down at the 35. 4 for 61 on the game. Browning. That got batted.
Take a look right here. Big 68 gets the pop. Doesn't get a lot of penetration, but he jumps up and knocks it down.
This is where Chrisman can really boom it. And he does from the 25. That is headed toward the river. Bounces inside the 5 and into the end zone. I believe quadruple overtime against Mentor.
Wow.
The Rams are on the board. And Browning has just a 2-point lead to work with. Browning throws. Space there over the middle. It is caught. And being wrestled to the ground. Irwin's got another grab. Isom able to bring him to the ground.
Us defensive guys and offensive guys are really close, and we have fun with each other. I think there's been a lot of viral sideline reports, sideline memes, whether it's Joe Mix's chain or whatever.
Now, you say that the defense and offensive guys are close, but you can't help but notice how close you are on that defensive line. How scary can this front be, especially when you consider the year that you and Trey both had last season?
I hope they do the same for us when we make plays during the season, but it all starts with the preseason, your rookie year.
Now, I was talking to Cam Sample.
Sam Hubbard is one of those initial first building blocks to turning this thing around. As Browning continues to toss this thing all over the place, completes down the sideline. Running back Williams after grabs by Lassiter and Pryor on the drive.
Nice throw on the run, just over the outstretched hands of the linebacker, Benton Whitley, to complete to Williams. Nice hands right there, making nice.
The Bengals have picked up Thaddeus Moss, who dropped a ball down the seam earlier on the drive. They made up all that distance. Browning, ball tipped into the air and incomplete. Had a great career, Concordia St. Paul. Browning, 2nd and 10. Continues a good drive. On a appeal that he wasn't down. Lassiter got back up and kept going. Bengals have struggled to convert third downs. Now 2 for 9. Browning, out route. Lassiter. Darion Kendrick. Massive hit from the corner.
Unsportsmanlike conduct. Cincinnati team bench. Oh. After the play was over, 15 yards. It will be 1st and 10.
Browning, Irwin. And went on to the University of Washington, where he was a day one starter for 4 years. He led them. Browning kept his feet. Gets that back to the line of scrimmage. chop up the newspaper and hang it in his closet, and he keeps track of those things.
Got
nice
him open.
Throw to the sideline for Lassiter. He pumps the brakes, and he'll step into the sideline. Browning rolls out. Browning's going to run inside the 10, tiptoeing. He goes down inside the 5.
And we take a look at it. Browning feels the pressure up the middle, takes it out, and says, the heck with throwing the football. I'm just going to run it. Doing a nice job running the football, getting the first down. And he gets down just in time. Haley was trying to make a big hit on him, but Browning doing a nice job getting down and ducking away from that hit from Haley.
3 for 3 in the red zone. But they've all been field goals. And a touchdown wiped off the board for pass interference in the first half. Browning to throw. Complete touchdown. Justin Rigg. And the pride of Springboro, Ohio and the University of Kentucky lights up Paycor Stadium.
Touchdown catch number 87. Justin Rigg right here. Nice catch. Defender hanging on him. That's a nice throw by Browning. Great drive. They had some long situations, and like we talked about it, they just got chunks of it, didn't try to get it.
Today they chant here as McPherson, who's hit 3 field goals from the 30 to 40 yard distance, hits the PAT. He was able to give the